Good morning to all my viewers. I-try ko na ano, yung I'm trying to do is I will wash, hugasan ko itong binili ko na forever sa. Area where I gonna make my first of my molder, or this is a bonsai pot mold molding, I think. So what if gonna use tools that I needed this time is this one. Hope it can be seen in the camera. So we need to label, although even if might a minimal error, so it can be considerable or it can be considered. Then of course this is my pot molder that I just came from China. I ordered it from Shopee, so it's not so expensive, it's not so cheap, so kasarangan lang yung presyo. So another, I need the hammer, including this one. So then pliers, so if it's very hard to dismantle or assemble the pot molder, it's easy. Brush, old brush, and container for the use oil. Can use a brand new oil, engine oil for the car or motorcycle, or the used oil. So for the meantime, I still have a new oil, so I just use the brand new oil. Then of course we just move to other side, cement, and the soil or the sand is still there. So at this time I will be mixing white. So this is the mask that I'm using. Pangalan ani? KN95. Para naman sa pag-ano ko ng semento. Then it needs also sa the gloves, but this time I don't have alam niyo if ever may gustong gumagawa nito tapos allergy siya sa semento, because the cement is there's a composition there that is chemicals, para may halo yung chemicals. So here we go. So itong mga dito ko muna ilagay sa mga maliit na mga lock, yung mga extra. So this is already this the oil that I'm going to use is a brand new oil, motorcycle oil. The color is red and the brand is Habulin. So yung ginagawa ko na ito is only yun na lang ang ano na ano ko sa kwan. I copy in the YouTube ng mga nagagawa din ng mga pot. So papahira ng oil ng ano area kasi para pag hindi dumidikit yung cement when it comes it dry na. There another way also for pulling this up, if you don't have ano, it's para it's not ano, hindi ma-recommend, not recommended. Yung nakita ko sa ibang ginawa nila, bubuhusan nila ng kumukulong tubig. So it happened, this is a plastic, mag-expand yun, matanggal, pero ang mangyari mabasag yung, sa katagalan mabasag yung molder mo. So that is not recommended. This is pinaka the best. So this is my first time, so hopefully I made it successful. So another one here, mapuno na yan, puno ba? Baka may dumidikit pa. Ito na yung na-mix na ko. Ito tayo. Makita natin ang movement. Pag makuha ko na itong jackso cut, at least hindi na masayang yung ibang ano ko, siminto. Thank you. tapos maraming lives alugalugundo. So gaya-gaya naman tayo sa kanan, sana walang bubbles. According so ano daw, pabayaan ito ng 24 hours. So, bukas na ito ulit. Sana hindi umulan. Okay, good morning. 22 hours have passed. So, this is it now. So, ang gagawin ko, this is kind of tolls na. So, take off all the lock. Happy kasi natanggal yung sa gitna. So, it is the first tanggal ko na yung upper side. So, wala na itong problema. So, this one here is very easy na take off. As you can see. This is my very first path that I made it. I molded. So I am very happy the result. So it's very nice. So it is 360 ko ito. Kung gaano, as for me, gaano kaganda itong path na molding path ng China. So yan ang 360 na yung nakabaliktad yung pot. Yan. Tapos naman, baliktarin ko naman yung tamang formation niya pag ganyan na. So ito na. Ito na ang nagawa ko na pot. Natapos ko na pinakita sa inyo. At saka hope that you like the path. So, and it can help you make your decision either to try to buy this molder of this path because actually it's very nice. Tapos, same design na nagawa ka ng bonsai is parang excited ka talagang gumagawa ng ganito. Like for me, this is my first time I'm making this one for my own. So, ito na. Maraming salamat sa panonood sa inyo or thank you for watching my video. Have a nice day. Good morning to you all. God bless you. I would like to thank kita ko sa inyo. This one here. Yan. Tapos, ito pa. So, maraming salamat or thank you to Amistoso family, Romilin, Clyde, Nicole, Bibi Nicole for giving me this t-shirt.
So, I'm very proud of you. Isa ka sa naging bahagi ng pangbato ng Pilipinas. So, I know that you get the gold medal and the South Asian Games here in Vietnam. So, congratulations to your team. So, yun lang. Again, bye-bye.